what's up, boss in the building? And I am here with a fellow female boss of Houston, Texas. If you don't know her, you're about to meet her right now. Let the people know who you are.
Hello, my name is Ronetta Spencer. For those of you that do not know the name, it's the bar, baby, baby, baby.
Okay, legend in the building. So now it's official. We are here celebrating DJ Screw, a man that we appreciate, you know, just for so many things. Let the people know just a few things that you thank Screw for personally as an artist.
Well, I know DJ Screw as Uncle Screw. He used to pick me up from school, had me in the studio all the time, telling me all the kind of stuff, how to mix and master. Didn't know what he was talking about, but now that I'm older, man, Uncle Screw, thank you so much. Like, you taught me so much and didn't even know you taught me so much. Man, the legend lives on. I love you. Happy birthday. We are still chopped up. We still screwed down here. And I mean, it's a legacy. You made Screwston, Texas, so here we go.
Already. How do you feel personally about the impact and just the energy itself that Screw put not only into Houston, but into cities and states across the United States and the world? Did you guys ever perceive that it would be this big?
Man, it's phenomenal. I mean, I knew Uncle Screw when he was going hard on 212. So, I mean, just to take that and then not only in Houston, people think it's just Screwston, Texas, but I mean, it's worldwide. Everybody knows DJ Screw. So, man, it's phenomenal. Words can't express what this man has done. Like, I feel like he basically done screwed up the whole world. Like, that's dope.
Okay, and where were you when you heard your first Gray tape? The first one you can remember, because I'm pretty sure with Ronnie being your dad, they were being played in the house before you can remember anything. So what's the earliest Gray tape that you remember?
I was probably about 4 years old. I was actually playing with a Gray tape and Uncle Screw took it from me. I was sitting in the middle of his floor playing with, if y'all know Uncle Screw had change all over his floor. I was sitting down playing with the change and I was playing with a Gray tape and he took it from me, popped it in the deck, and I was like, why is it so slow? And he said, man, this music right here, this how we doing it. This finna be all over Houston. This finna be all over the world. I said, okay.
Okay, that's a good memory. I think that's one of the most unique ones that we've heard. On top of that, if Screw could hear you right now, not and you could ask him a question, but if you could say one thing to him and you knew he was listening, what would it be?
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Uncle Screw, for everything you've done as a godfather and everything you've done as an artist and now everything that you're doing as a legend. Thank you.
And if people want to get in contact with the female boss of Houston, Texas, Miss Ronetta Spencer, how can they reach you?
Ronetta Denise Spencer on Facebook, Ronetta _ on Instagram, Ronetta _ on Twitter, and Ronetta _ on Snapchat as well.
Already. Okay, Ronetta, I'm working on my first single. I want
you
in the... Okay.
I got you.
You heard it here first. It's official. Okay, you guys are not ready, but it'll be okay. Boss out.